We are curious by nature, driven by the urge to explore, understand, and transform. We are thinkers and makers and changers. But innovation is not easy, and it doesn't happen by accident. It is a process of iteration, a chain of trial and error built on the work of everyone who has gone before, reaching toward discoveries that can change the lives of millions. Throughout history, moments of crisis have inspired us to solve problems that seemed impossible. Again and again, our ingenuity has proven to be our best defense. By investing in innovation, governments and the private sector across the globe can push the boundaries of science and technology to make breakthroughs that will benefit all. We are uncovering the mysteries of our own genome, winning the war against disease, feeding the hungry, connecting the isolated, and generating new energy solutions. Well-funded research can create jobs, strengthen economies, improve health, and alleviate poverty. But what comes next? An uncertain world demands more investment in research, not less. We must continue to expand the horizon of human opportunity, creating an environment that rewards curiosity and experimentation. Only then can our brightest minds build a better future for everyone.